Hello, welcome to Alcoholology. Today is day 18 of 25 of the Advent calendar. And today we have Tobermory, 12-year-old single malt scotch. I think that's what it is. And next year, I already decided definitely getting a bourbon advent calendar. So then I can pronounce the names. A little darker on this one. A little perfumey. A little bit of a citrus note. A little bit of generic sweetness. Sweetness follows through, a little bit dry, has like a orange peel, like a dark chocolate finish. Not sure what the ABV is 46.3. Now I'm getting like a dusty note too. And a little more sweetness. Try a little bit of water. Sweetness comes through more. A little more like a caramel, but very slight. He's got that dusty note in there also. Still got that citrus, but a little less bitter. And still have that. It's a faint dark chocolate finish, but it's there. Yeah, it's not too bad. As far as score, yeah. I'd probably end up going with two ribbons. I don't think it's anything I would buy. I mean, it's got a fairly pleasant nose, but the taste to me is just a little boring. I mean, nothing off-putting or anything. It's close to three, but I'm just going to stick with two. And until next time, cilantro.